हेलो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, नमस्कार। माय नेम इज सुरेश श्रीमाली। वेलकम टू आवर चैनल एस्ट्रो एन्यूमरो विद श्रीमाली। टुडे आई विल टेल यू अबाउट मर्क्यूरी ट्रांसिट एंड हाउ इट विल पुट इंपैक्ट ऑन योर ज़ोडियक साइन। फर्स्ट लेट्स डिस्कस विद मर्क्यूरी इज एंड हाउ इट इफेक्ट्स वेरियस फैक्टर्स इन अवर लाइफ। मर्क्यूरी इज द क्लोजेस्ट प्लैनेट टू द सन एंड ड्यू टू विच इट हैज अ रियली गुड कनेक्शन विद गॉड। वी कैन ऑल्सो से मर्क्यूरी इज द मैसेंजर ऑफ गॉड। मर्क्यूरी इज बिहाइंड अवर एक्शंस, थॉट्स एंड कम्युनिकेशन। द प्लैनेट मर्क्यूरी इज कंसिडर्ड टू बी द फैक्टर ऑफ बिजनेस, कम्युनिकेशन स्किल, बैंकिंग, फाइनेंस, अकाउंटिंग, बिजनेस मैनेजमेंट, कंसल्टेंसी, सर्विस प्रोवाइडिंग एंड आर्ग्यूमेंट्स। डियर फ्रेंड्स, Mercury is the lord of Gemini and Virgo. This time, Mercury will remain in Leo from 8th of August to 26th of August 2021. Now let's start with fire, that is Aries. Time is favorable for your business due to the transit of management lord. Skilled staff will assist in your growth. Your mind stability will improve. Take special care of your speech, else you may have to face trouble. You will impress your loved ones through your words. Problems like stomach, acne or indigestion may have to be faced. Now let's move to Bull, that is Taurus. This transit will bring new gifts for the business related to e-commerce, stock market, cryptocurrency, etc. Increment and expansion is possible in the job related to banking, finance profession or teaching, etc. Your communication skill will improve. There will be a lack of family support, but time will heal everything. Some problems related to mental stress may have to be faced. Now let's move to Twins, that is Gemini. New trading and income opportunities will be provided for the business management, consultancy, services or service providers, etc. Your intellectual ability will improve, which will further grow your personality. Your honest nature will give you fair results at workplace. The research done by you will now give good results, and you may also get a call from the research center. You should pay special attention to your words while talking. Now let's move to Crab, that is Cancer. Due to the transit of Mercury, the factor of intelligence, there will be opportunities full of hope for the people associated with the creative mind. Your creativity and smartness will give amazing results at workplace. There may be some differences in friendship due to your harsh words. You may face the problems of hormonal imbalance. Time will be favorable for students associated with finance or management. Now let's move to Lion, that is Leo. The people associated with banking, writing, mobile networking and these fields will get good profits. Your concentration will improve and you will be able to complete every task as quickly as possible. There will be communication of decency in nature. Music album may soon be released for vocal artist. Relations with your brother, sister and aunt will improve. Now let's move to Earth, that is Virgo. Your manager will bring you pride moment in business. Employed persons associated with science and technology can get the gift of promotion. Your fast calculation, instant replies will further improve your work. Your good friendship may get spoiled because of someone. You may have throat related problems, so take special care. Now let's move to skills, that is Libra. This transit will give good output for people associated with accounting, software, political, teaching. There may be a decrease इन योर ओबीडियंस लेवल. अर्निंग्स विल ऑल्सो इंक्रीज फॉर एडवोकेट, एडवाइजर, रिसर्च ओरिएंटेड प्रोफेशन. देयर मे बी डिजीज रिलेटेड टू द स्किन, सो ड्रिंक मोर एंड मोर वाटर. स्टूडेंट्स, डिबेट ऑन कम्युनिकेशन टॉपिक विल गिव गुड रिजल्ट्स. नाउ लेट्स मूव टू स्कॉर्पियन, दैट इज स्कॉर्पियो. देयर विल बी गुड अर्निंग चांसेस फॉर बिजनेस रिलेटेड टू एडुकेशन, मीडिया, ड्रामा. यू शुड कंट्रोल ओवर योर वर्ड्स एट द वर्क प्लेस. स्टूडेंट्स शुड पार्टिसिपेट इन कॉम्पिटिशंस लाइक पोएम, स्टोरी टेलिंग, एज इट विल यील्ड पॉजिटिव रिजल्ट्स. देयर मे बी सम प्रॉब्लम्स रिलेटेड टू nose or ears. You will be able to win heart of others by your way of talking. Now let's move to Archer, that is Sagittarius. There may be a problem of funds in business. You may get a chance to host a seminar, webinar at workplace. Students will be able to perform well in a particular logical and reasoning subjects. In the coming days, you may have to face problems like itching, allergies. Any valuable jewelry or thing can be lost, so be careful and alert. Now let's move to goat, that is Capricorn. Distribute the responsibilities to the staff in the business, or some complaints may be received in the coming days. If you want to start a new business, then work on startups and new ideas. You may get success. Your boss and interviewer will be impressed by your soft skill. The results of the students will improve, and you should improve your writing skill. The health related problems will be improved. Now let's move to water, that is Aquarius. The coming time will bring golden opportunities for the business persons associated with news channel, website and technology. Students should try their hands in creative and artist field. You will get success. Family problems will be resolved, and sweetness in the relationship will increase. Share your feeling directly with loved ones, else there may be a communication gap. Travel is possible due to business or personal reasons. Now let's move to fish, that is Pisces. The growth graph of your business will increase. Due to the improvement of assets, transfer is possible at any place of your choice. Due to your independent nature, you will be able to make new developments in your family. Students, planning will now bring color. Social level will improve due to your proper maintained status. Dear friends, now I am suggesting some remedies for better results. Donate white or yellow colored sweet to needy persons. Gift green clothes to your aunt, mother or sister. Chant Om Gang Ganapataye Namaha mantra, especially on Wednesday, at least 21 times. Dear friends, at the end, all I want to say is, the opposite of certainty in life is called freedom. If you want to be free, you must be willing to advance your life into the uncertain. See you all in the next video. Till then, take special care of your family and loved ones. Thanks for watching this video. Namaskar. Bye bye.